Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Here we have Real Little Locker. There's 15 surprises and it's a BFF one. So here's stuff that you can get, like a pen, notepad, and a book. Like there's a purse that you can get. There's loads of more stuff, like this is all of the things. Some chains, a chandelier, some stickers for the locker, and more things. And here's the other side that you could design your lookalike. So let's open it. Let's open it. And here we have our purse. A big symbol of the color. Okay, so here we have our locker. Open the purse and see what we have. Here we have a notepad. It's nice and shiny. Or is it a book? Yes, a book. There's some notes, like a school book. And here we have a pen, you could write with the book. I'm going to test if it works. So I'm going to draw a heart. Yeah, these pens do work. I've got this there. There's one more thing. It's a unicorn charm. You could probably hook it up where the lock is. So let's put that over there. Here we have these hooks, a mirror, you could put it there, some frame stickers, a chandelier, and one more hook chain. The chandelier goes up there, so we have like a fluffy carpet for the bottom. We have some stickers that we could decorate with, and more stickers. And a shelf. So first let's put on our stickers, because these stickers are actually quite inside the locker. I'm going to use the star ones, so I'm going to take this sticker off. Then one, and then the second one is this big one. This way. So here we have our locker. You could choose this one for over here. I'm gonna choose a different one. So how about this one? Oh, and there's this sticker. Or is it not? No, it's not a sticker. Okay, so let's open our locker. Let's put our carpet in. Shelf this way. So there's our shelf in. Let's flatten this carpet. There we go. So we could put some stickers on it. I'm going to put this BFF. I'm going to put this BF sticker over here, and this star over here. so the mirror goes here. Here we go. We can put these stickers on the shelf for a different time. Oh yeah, and this could go here like that. Then you could put it at the bottom. You could put the stickers and the pen. So we'll put the stickers in. Pen. These hooks I'm gonna put in later. So I'm gonna put them there. This charm could be for the lock. The chandelier. Put it a bit closer. And then this book could just go in the purse, but there's nothing in the purse. Put this purse in the locker. So it's a pink locker, the BFF lock, and this unicorn chain. So, oh wait, I've got to put these stickers in. But first I'm going to design the locker a bit more. So I might want to use the yes sign. Like BFF yes. Change it for a real padlock. Wait. And then you could just put this one for anything. So that's our locker. Thanks for watching and subscribe for more.